Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to install Geeni application on your PC. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To download Geeni application on your PC, first make sure that you've downloaded an Android emulator. In my case, I have the BlueStacks Android emulator. Simply download the Android emulator on your PC and once it is done, click it open. Once you open up your Android emulator, go and click on the Google Play option in order to open up Google Play Store. Also make sure that you are logged in with your Google account's credential in order to open up your Google Play Store on your PC via BlueStacks. Soon after you end up in this page, after logging into your Google account, go to the search box at the top and type in Geeni in the search box. After performing a search, you'll be able to see the application displayed on the screen. Click the install button right next to the app in order to download the application for your PC using an Android emulator. Once the application is downloaded and installed, click on the open button in order to launch the app open, and that's how you can easily download and install Geeni application for your PC. Agree to the user's terms and privacy policy and go ahead and log in or register for a new account. You'll be able to find the application in the main homepage of BlueStacks Android emulator. That is how you can easily install Geeni application for your PC. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.